look at what these things eat inside their stomachs. So we catch them, and we can look inside their stomachs and see what's in there. And so we can tell whether they're living in different areas if they're eating different things.
What I can show you is how gas will freeze out of this balloon and all the water in the air, which I think you can recognize there's quite a bit today.
Yeah.
Liquid in there, right?
Oh, it broke. Wow. So things that are warm move and they have more energy and so they need more space. And so that's why the balloon contracted.
Oh my goodness.
Totally different. So
I see it! I see it on this screen!
And it's got a door on it, so when he wants to shut down, he can. See, so you can feel him if you want. He's soft.
Bottom of the ocean and bring it to shore in real time. How cool is that, right?